The Anglican Diocese of Lango has welcomed the 10th priest. 4 ordinands were ordained deacons and 6 deacons became priests in a colorful ceremony held at the diocesan headquarters in Boroboro, Lira City. Bishop Professor Alfred Olua, the ordinary of the diocese, in his message urged the servants of God to desist from charging Christians for spiritual services.
We will be ordaining more in November this year, and we are opening over 10 new parishes. And so that means we need more priests. Given what they went through during COVID, and even us as a diocese, financially it was hard to raise the fees for their theological education. But we thank God today. They are now like a river, like River Nile flowing. And so Christians out there should come and draw from the different gifts that they have been prepared. The gift of healing, the gift of counseling.
This comes at a time where many people said to be servants of God demand huge sums of money for their spiritual services.
100,000, 500,000, and really, it is not right. Jesus said, freely given, you must freely give. I do understand the need to give airtime and appreciate that, but it is really like business out there. This is not business, this is ministry with a calling.
In his sermon, Canon Samuel Rinji from Nigeria challenged the priest in Uganda to rise against the spirits of darkness.
He did not call you to be collecting only offerings. He did not call you just to be doing tithe and funeral. He called you to look after his bride. Don't miss your calling.
I pray.
Eddie Oloa, UBC News.